last night and sang lyrics ruled obscene by a federal judge just 4 days earlier. Authorities then kept their word and arrested two members of the group as they pulled away in their limousine. They are charged with violating Florida's obscenity law and face up to a year in jail if they're convicted.